solely on the glories of the past, but was also a modernist and progressive, where he saw this to be fitting and appropriate. He was frequently invited out on hunting expeditions with rich and powerful, but he refused to do any of the shooting due to his conviction that a hakeem should not take life, but he should do it. His efforts and activities were crucial for bringing Unani medicine into the modern era and ensuring its survival. But he worked hard to promote the status of traditional healers, both the Ayurvedic Vaidyas as well as the Unani Hakims, within the social structure and medical profession of modern India. The prestige, the position that both Unani as well as Ayurvedic healers enjoy today in modern Indian society is largely due to his tireless and selfless efforts on their behalf. As a part of bringing Unani medicine and the other indigenous traditional healing systems to India into the modern world, Hakeem Ajmal Khan recognized the vital importance of laboratory research and clinical trials in proving the therapeutic efficacy of traditional Ayurvedic and Unani medicinal herbs. As a traditional Unani pharmacist, Hakeem Ajmal Khan is credited with developing or patenting some 84 different Unani herbal formulas with utmost magical efficacy. In modern India and Pakistan, there are traditional Unani medicines manufacturers called Dawakhanas who either see him as a founder or a guiding inspiration. As a traditional healer, and later on as a statesman and freedom fighter in the Indian independence movement, Hakeem Ajmal Khan was probably concerned about what was the preservation of traditional indigenous Indian system of medicine, and he defended continuously against the decaying influence of Western world and the British Raj. Hakeem Ajmal Khan gave full expression to these traditionalist sentiments when he penned down the following lines. These lines were written down by Hakeem Ajmal Khan as a concern about the future of Unani medicine. These are follows. Although the sun of Eastern arts and sciences has kept rising in its own time, and many nations have reaped benefits from its light, now that sun has declared and the age, as it is habit, has given birth to a new sun that fulfills the needs of the people of the age. I totally worry for the results of this reversal, which previous nations have already endured, will happen to us. We will see our former greatness and glory in the hands of oblivion if we do not take the thought to preserve it. Friends, these were some of the contributions of Hakeem Ajmal Khan towards the Unani system of medicine. As we have seen, he was continuously contributing for preserving the traditional healing systems. Now that future is where we stand, the responsibility is on our shoulders. We are the proud Unani.